Again, sounds like a transaction. Okay. Now, maybe this could go both ways. So we could say yes, it could be a transaction. It could be an object in its own right. It might have attributes. You know, when the date that the loan was actually undertaken. Instead of having to cram that information into, say, our book object or a member object, we have a separate object to run that. And